why vaidyas, that is Ayurvedic doctors, are always underestimated. They are equally working hard, intelligent and devoted to their science. We, the students of Bharti Vidyapeeth College of Ayurved Pune, present you this short video. Ayurvedic fraternity is willing to volunteer in this uncertain time for the well-being of our society. And a vaidya is equally compatible as he is vehement, ojaswan, viryavan. A vaidya is the one who is passionate about his work.
He is strong and ardent, that is, faces his patients with full enthusiasm.
He follows and worships his science and job and have accepted it wholeheartedly and therefore gives his 100%. Rightly said by Acharya Bhagavat, Ayurveda Upadesheshu Videyaha Paramadaraha.
Ambitious, cheerful, his desire is to achieve success and knows his goals. And to achieve that goal, he puts his exceptional efforts.
As Salvador Dali rightly said, intelligence without ambition is like bird without wings.
Indefatigable, adversaha, he is persistent, never gives up or never tired of doing his work.
Decisive, dedicated, nishchayak, bhaktivaj, he has the ability to take quick and correct decisions and is dedicated towards his work and patients.
Istik, aditi, exuberantly creative and marked with spirited enjoyment. Treating someone is definitely a creativity.
All glory comes from the daring to begin. We can't reap glory from something if we don't begin in the first place. All Ayurvedic fraternity would like to dare to volunteer and serve the nation at this tough time of COVID-19. And we students pledge that we dare to make a difference by our science of Ayurveda. So now, we request you all to dare to stay home.
Dare to work for your dreams.
Dare to accept the truth.
And dare to be a better version of yourself.
Let the glory of Ayurveda be utilized in this COVID battle.
Let us believe that Ayurveda will succeed in justifying the statement, Sarve Santu Niramaya. Be home and stay safe. Thank you.